to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Carlene, and if you're not new, welcome back, girl. Today, we're gonna be doing an American Eagle slash Aerie try-on haul. I actually asked you guys over on Instagram, like, what retailers you guys wanted me to start shopping from, and Aerie and American Eagle was, like, one of the most requested. So I like went all in and I placed an order and I'm obsessed with almost everything. So we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you guys what I found. But before we do that, do not forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, girl, so you don't miss any future videos. Do not forget to follow me over on Instagram so you can participate in questions like exactly what I asked a few weeks ago, like what you guys want to see from me, what retailers, what do you want me to try on, etc. Let me do the shopping so you don't have to. And then don't forget to follow me over on TikTok for more inspo, Amazon finds, shopping with me's when it's not a freaking snowstorm outside, etc. So I feel like I'm all over the place with my hands today, but let's go ahead and dive on into the video. Everything will be linked down below or on my Like to Know It. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. This is such a good one, you guys. I actually made an outfit, so this is how I'd wear it. I love this top. And you guys, can I just talk about how, like, I'm obsessed with neutrals lately? Obviously, since I can't stop wearing them. Okay, so this top, I absolutely love the top. I think that it's, like, the perfect, like, oversized top for sure. I love the sleeves and the detailing, and then it cinches right here. It's definitely a little bit cropped, but that's okay because the matching pants are high-waisted. So what I will say is that the pants run super big. So I definitely think, like, you can kind of see my pooch a little bit, but I definitely think I would have sized down, so it would probably, like, eliminate a little bit of that extra fabric right here. So if you're gonna get these, I would be true to size in the top, if not go, like, oversized, if you want that oversized look, and then size down in the bottoms would be, like, my best piece of advice. There are huge deep pockets here, and then there's additional pockets here. It's super soft, and I would say this is a mid-weight material, so this is gonna be good bringing you into spring, but it's definitely, like, not lightweight, but also not heavy. So love this set, though. I'm definitely going to exchange for the smaller size of the pants because I think I'll love it even more. And then, like I said, it'll be more cinched, so it'll kind of, like, suck me in instead of, like, letting it all hang out, you know what I'm saying? But I do love it. And then this purse is actually my $15 little camera bag from Target. I'm obsessed with it. I think it's so, so cute. And then my favorite shoes, actually from Adidas. I love these. I have them in two different colors. I'll link these ones specifically, and then I'll also link some dupes from Walmart that are, like, 15 bucks that are also just as good. So anyway, love this set, and I actually got it in gray. So let me show you guys the gray version too. So here is the gray version of the same jumpsuit. Like I said, like, this just, you know, they really stretch out a lot. I had worn the taupe one already, so that's how I know that they stretch a lot. So I would definitely size down. I double checked, and I'm wearing a size large, so I would definitely size down a full size in these. Fits exactly the same. See, as you can see, like, if I stop sucking in, you can see everything, but I think that if you got a size down, it would, like, suck it in more. So highly recommend sizing down the pants, but the top itself is, like, perfect, and I will say, like, this is such a cute set, so super bummed about the pants, but I can exchange them. So but yeah, I really love the gray too. I think this is, like, a timeless set, so chic, so cute, and will match, like, everything. So here is a major bummer, because I was so excited to have these. So I'm a size 12, 5'9", 31 typically, and you guys, these have, like, no stretch, so I was like, perfect, I'm gonna go ahead and size up in these. Well, I sized up to a 14, and drum roll please, they don't fit. So if you, I love the style of jean, like, they're straight leg, so I'm probably going to return these ones and get a size 16, but yeah, these you definitely have to size up. I would say two sizes, girl, because I cannot even, like, oh, and maybe it's because I'm bloated because it's that time of the month, but maybe not, I don't know. So regardless, these would have been super cute, but I mean, It is what it is. I thought it was important though to let you guys know that things don't always fit for me too. So when I do try on hauls, I'm literally trying on everything. So I will say I do love the placement of the knee holes, and that's the main reason I definitely want to get a pair. But I'm so bummed out about these because I really, really loved them. So if you are going to place an order for these, then size up two sizes. Cause yeah, look at that. Like what the heck? Like, I literally can't even. Like, I guess maybe I could. Maybe. I don't know. But these bad boys are going back. But let me talk to you guys about this shirt real quick. So this is a size large. This is the oversized boyfriend tee. And this is something that I already have in a few different colors. And I am obsessed with this t-shirt. It is the best plain white t-shirt. It's so comfortable. I love, love, love the frayed detailing. Like, it has a few frayed details right here. And it's not like super see-through or anything either. So this is a large. I would definitely size down in whatever size you want. So this fits like an XL. So yeah, anyway, I love this t-shirt, but the jeans are definitely not happening. All right, here's the same shirt again, but I wanted to show you guys these little shorts. I got a size large in the shorts. They do stretch out quite a bit, so definitely size down. Well, actually, I guess a large would be like my normal size, but really, really like these. I do tend to really like airy loungewear, so these are super affordable price, and they're super soft too. They have this like little frayed detail as well right here, so I thought that was like a cute little detail, but I love a good like sleep short. So if you're looking for some sleep loungewear, then these shorts are definitely adorable. They also have like a little swoop, like an athletic almost like touch right here. So really, really cute, not too cheeky, and pretty good price too. Okay guys, I'm here to tell you that I did not believe the hype with these leggings. And I'm here to confirm that the hype is real. First off, they are so lightweight. Like, these are seriously the most lightweight like leggings I probably own. They're so comfortable. I love this. This is so form flattering right here. I'm wearing a size large, and as you can see, they don't roll down a ton. Like, I love these so, so much. I'm also wearing one of their bras. This is just like a really low impact bra. It technically goes over here. I was like running around before in this outfit because I wanted to show David, but I love these leggings and I highly recommend. They go in and out of stock all the time. So if you click on my link down below and they're out of stock, check back. I do a lot of like updates over on Like to Know It when these go back in stock, but girl, like I'm about to get a second pair. Like that's how much I love these. I'm wearing a size large, highly recommend. I understand the hype now, and shoot, why did I wait so long? Here are two finds that you absolutely need. Well, actually three if you count the shoes, but the shoes are not from Aerie, they're from Walmart. I love these jogger jeans. Like, they are so cute. I actually ordered them about a month ago and I've seen a lot of people talk about them since, but I highly recommend. They run true to size. So this is a size 12. So these actually run perfectly true to size. They have these pockets right here, these square pockets, and they have this stretch right here. They do have a zipper and a little button, but it also has a zip, like a tie. So you can actually see that's like loose right there. So you can actually make them tighter. I love how I just like undid that. Anyway, and then they are joggers. So they have the jogger details on the bottom and they are so, so cute. These shoes are only 15 bucks. I talk about them all the time. But I also really love this top. This is just a basic top. I just like how oversized it is. This is a true size large for an oversized top. And the sleeves are long enough too. So love that Aerie's basics are like just good quality basics. It has a little pocket right here, but like I said, it's like oversized. I could have even sized up again and gotten an even larger size if I wanted, but really, really love this one. And these jeans, you guys, are everything. They have them in a light color as well. I almost want to get the light color too for like spring, summer. But I have a feeling these are going to sell out really quickly, so snag them while you can.
I wanted to show you guys another way to wear it. This is that same exact white oversized tee, but this is a different color. I'm telling you, this is the, how many colors do I have in this shirt? At least four at this point, but I'm obsessed with these oversized shirts. I wear a size large, otherwise it would be way too large on me because they are meant to be oversized. But how cute is this? Like, such a good everyday find, but you guys absolutely need these jogger jeggings. They're so freaking comfortable too. All right, last outfit that I want to show you guys are these jean jeggings. And I have to say, I'm going to be honest, okay? It is that time of the month, girl. I'm bloated. So if I weren't, I think these would fit perfect. But because I'm so bloated, I'm getting some overspew here. You feel me right there? I'm just getting real up close and personal with you guys. So I do think they do run true to size. It's just me right now because like everything else like is perfect. It's just right here. And I know it's just because I'm super bloated. So we're just gonna chalk that up to, you know, life. But again, here's another color of that oversized shirt, and I'm pairing it with my favorite Walmart shoes. Can't talk. And then this little camera bag again, but again, super cute. I love the details of the knees right here. Usually when I get these kind of pants, like the knees hit totally in the wrong area because I'm so tall, but these hit perfectly. I am obsessed with them. It's actually really hard to find like perfectly aligned slit denim too, but they're also super long, and these are regular, so I just got a 12 regular. So if you're shorter than me, then definitely get the short, and if you're taller than me, then definitely get the long. But yeah, really love this, and I'm gonna keep them and try them out in like a week after I like de-bloat, and have a feeling you guys will see them all over the IG feed. But yeah, really love these, and these ones I think run true to size.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Really helps me out, totally free for you, and it shows this video to other people, so I really appreciate it. Do not forget to follow me over on Instagram, Like to Know It, TikTok, all that good stuff. Hit me up in the DMs, let's chat. I absolutely love getting to know you guys over there, so I truly appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!